Good evening, class. Today's topic is orbital speed of satellite in its orbit. Now, today we write the expression for the orbital speed of satellite. The topic is orbital speed of satellite. In this diagram, we can see this is the Earth having the mass me and the radius r, and a satellite s of mass small m is revolving around the Earth in a radius, in orbit of radius r. So this r must be equal to the radius of Earth plus the height of satellite from the Earth surface. So for driving the relation or expression, so we have to use a concept according to which every body move on a circular path require a centripetal force, which is provided by the forces available there. Here the available force is the gravitational force between the mass of Earth and the mass of satellite, which provides the necessary required centripetal force to the satellite. So using this concept, we can write this Fg, the gravitational force between the satellite and Earth, is equal to the Fc, that is the centripetal. The value of gravitational force according to Newton's law, this F equals to G m1 m2 upon r square. Here the gravitational is g, m1 as a mass of Earth, m2 as a mass of satellite, divided by the distance between them. Distance between them is r, it is square. And now m, mass of the satellite, and the orbital speed of satellite is v0, mv0 square upon r. Clearly, this r square is cancelled by this r, this small m is cancelled by this, and then v o square is equals to g m e upon r, because r is equals to r e plus h. Now we can put the value. Now v naught square is equals to g m e upon r e plus h. The value of v naught is equals to under root g m e upon r e plus h. This is the orbital speed of satellite. If we were to calculate the speed of a satellite revolving very close to the Earth surface, then because this g m e is equals to small g r e square, where small g is the acceleration due to gravity, and for a near, r e is much greater than h, and h can be neglected. Now v o equals to g m e replace y g r e square, and upon this term h is negligible, means we can put only r e here. Now this term v naught is equals to g r e. We can also find the value of the orbital speed, because g is 9.8 meter per second square, and the radius of Earth is 6400 kilometer. That is 6.4 into 10 to the power 6 meter. By putting these values, 9.8 into 6.4 into 10 to the power 6, we have, this can be written as 49 into 2 into 64 and 10 to the power 4. On solving, we have 7 into 8 root 2 10 to the power 2. Now 56 into root 2. The value of this is equals to 56.1414 into 10 to the power 2. On multiply this, we can 79.2 into 10 to the power 2 meter per second. That is 7.92 into 10 to the power 3 meter per second, which is approximately equals to 8 into 10 to the power 3 meter per second. So if we convert it in kilometers, then we have to leave this term 10 to the power 3 divided by 1000. We have only 8 kilometers per second. The conclusion is this: the revolving orbital speed of satellite near or very close to the Earth surface is just 8 kilometers per second. That's all.